My ugliest Christmas sweater. Here's Dimitro, the shot broken up in front. Drop stick is picked up. Here's Carney's shot off the stick of Ellis to the sidewall. So easy for the team to execute either, as this shot is tipped wide in front of Harding to the corner. Erat works it right wing side against Moore to 2-2. Good hard shot. Stick save made there. Harding. And now a shot in the goal as the shot taken by Ryan Suter tipped in front, and the Predators take a 1-0 lead. And one of their last 30 now with the advantage as they spring Gaverick free in across the national line right wing. Janssen was headed to the net, and now the shot by Parrish. Nice stop, Ellis. Parrish took the feed. Dimitra tries to send it back out in front. Dimitra working the left side.
Great effort by Jelena on the last part of that penalty kill.
Wild with the puck low. It's Dominic Moore. Here's Burns, top of the circle, blocked by Ellis, comes out for Erat. Chopped away from Erat by Moore. And next, I guess, would have to be Dimitra, right?
Yes.
And then Rolston. So here's a lot of poisons to pick there. Back it comes to Janssen for Dimitra, and the shot is stopped by Ellis, and he'll cover up to the left of his net. 5:45 gone, second period. Predators lead 1-0. Puck knocked down, Belanger. Belanger has room, walking in. Ellis makes the stop, and the rebound, which Ellis could not secure, was cleared out by Hanhus.
You're right.
What do you think, Bobster, putting back on the headset? Here comes the Predators back on the attack. Erat, right half court, Arnett back to Erat. Erat, right in front, and Dumont the score! Dumont got a second flip at it, and the Predators tally on the power play. Harding decides he's going to try and clear it himself. Jelena knocked it down.
Bob
works in tight quarters. Here's Ortmeier's shot stop. Looking for that rebound was Jelena, but Skula got in the way. Ortmeier picks up the puck to Bob. Leguan reverses it. Seeing that Burns comes down and holding on to it out high is Gabbert. His wrister stuck. Better for the rebound in front as Dimitra tried to center. Put up the wall. Burns right point. Goals by Arnett and Dumont, two players who have been very cold offensively. Now Pierre-Marc Bouchard on the turnover. Skating in. And the shot. Ellis goes down into his rocking chair and his keister and makes the stop. Here's Burns. Radivojevic cutting toward the net. Burns to Spinarama down in the corner. Burns feeds it back to Skula. Back it comes to Burns. His shot off the shoulder. Gabrick tried to lift it over Ellis. And time runs down on the period. Decides to venture behind the net and then has to chase the puck down right side. 8 seconds remaining in the penalty. Here's Gabrick. A shot. It goes wide. So Gabrick had a chance on the power play, but shot the puck wide. Now right in front for Gabrick and the score. Predators turn it over. And the Wild score 41 seconds into the third period to cut the Predator lead to 1.
And number 96, Pierre-Marc Bouchard.
Here's Rolston, low right side, and the puck is shot up over the crossbar by Bouchard. Belanger across, and a good glove save, a huge glove save by Dan Ellis with a minute 12 gone in the period. Covering for him is Dumont. Dumont some room. Moves in. Arnett shot off the chest of the goaltender. Both 2-2 and Dumont couldn't get to the rebound. He stays with his man, Radulov. Looked it around for Leguan. Back to Radulov. Radulov cuts in front. Nice sprawling save by Josh Harding there, but Harding left the corner open. Now the Wild comeback. 2-on-1. Rolls to the open man. The shot and the score. Tying things up. Eric Belanger at 6:54. After all that in row. 15 seconds, a man advantage for the Wild. Hanhus tried to wrist it down low, wrestling for it. He ran a backhander, no, and then taken down right off to the side of Josh Harding is David Leguan. Parrish interceded there for Minnesota. Around Burns, and Fiddler hasn't left half wall to the point. DeVries, a wrist shot, knocked down in front. The puck was there, but quickly taken away by Burns. Drop pass for Rolston, right side, his shot blocked by Zanin. Yes. Greg Zanin, another block shot. Bouchard with the feed toward the point man, and it comes back right side for Burns. In front, tip right on, and the rebound put in the net. The Wild have come back to take a 3-2 lead after trailing 2-0. It all comes at 18:54. Ellis, of course, comes back in. The puck chipped up. Schultz, with 3 seconds, got it out, and that'll do it. The Minnesota Wild come back from being two down.